dangerous. And Steve, I'll tell you, I'm like a lot of Americans, love to shop at Target. I mean, we do, but we just can't anymore. And while the rest of the country is worried about, you know, having fun and going out and shopping and enjoying a store, that store is fundamentally tearing down this country. And we have to have real conversations about how serious we are about protecting our freedom.
Sure, absolutely. Target's having a bad month, just saying.
They are.